Let's study electric potential due to a charged metal sphere. Say we are given with a solid metal sphere which is uniformly charged with a charge Q. We know well that in case of an isolated metal sphere, the charge is distributed in such a way that its charge density is inversely proportional to the local radius of curvature on the metal body. So here charge will automatically be uniformly distributed. And the electric field configuration in the surrounding exists in such a way that for outside points, all of the charge appear to be concentrated at its center. So, from its center at a distance x outside, if we find out the potential at point P, then we can directly write for x greater than R, potential at point P can be directly given by the result of a point charge as if the whole charge is concentrated at its center. So, result of electric potential will be KQ by X. Similarly, we talk about a surface point, then for X equals to R, we can write potential at surface will be KQ by R because we just substitute X equals to R. And if we talk about an interior point, then for X less than R, we already discussed that in case of a metal body, inside electric field is zero. So, at every point of a region, if electric field is zero, then all the points are at same potential. So, electric field at an interior point will be same as that of the surface point because these are at same potential. So, V inside can also be written as KQ by R. So, these are the results for electric potential for a solid uniformly charged metal sphere. And we can also say that these results are also valid for a hollow uniformly charged shell. Because their electric field configuration exists only due to the charges on surface, and if there is a hollow uniformly charged shell, then also electric field configuration will be similar, so potential results will remain same. If we just plot the variation of electric potential with the position in the surrounding of the sphere or a hollow shell, then we can say from x equals to 0 to x equals to R, the electric potential remain constant at KQ by R, and outside it will decrease inversely with the position. So here we can write V inversely proportional to X. This is the variation curve which we get when plotted as a function of distance from center.